As we walk away from day one, the headline of day one, in your opinion, is what?
Well, the two college programs, Florida and Louisville, to have 5 and 4 players drafted, that's pretty impressive for those programs. I think there's a number of them. The number one pick, I think, Moniak going first was a little bit of a surprise to different people. But I'll end it with this, though. It's the depth of the draft more so than the top part.
Well, you know, you begin to wonder 3 years from now what the college draft would look like because of the number of impact high school kids that were taken here tonight. Every year it keeps trending a little bit. More of the impact players are getting taken right out of high school.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, and that's the thing that surprised me, because usually what happens, high school pitching tends to sort of filter down, college guys move up. Not so much this year's, you know, 5 high school pitchers in the top 17 picks, 6 in the first round. That usually doesn't happen. That was the strength of this draft, so teams went after the strength really when they should have.